This video will show you how to install projector headlights on your 2006 to 2013 Chevy Impala. Please make sure you have all the tools shown here before you proceed with the installation. Let's begin by opening the hood. Pull upwards on the headlight retainer to remove it. Remove the 7mm bolt securing the headlight to the fender. Now, remove the headlight and disconnect the headlight harness. Connect the headlight harness to your new projector headlight, then place it in the stock location. Now lock the new headlight in place with the headlight retainer and tighten the 7mm bolt. Please make sure to check all electrical connections and light function before taking your car back on the road. Thank you for choosing Specdtuning videos to assist you. Please visit specdtuning.com for more products.